Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work. And I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Amazing, but I had runner's opportunity. My dad, right, is like a big-time investor. No, I will not shut up. This one is like, hello.
Me.
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you. The Dieter Sachs store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Hello. Oh, now you want me. All right, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen. You worthless turd.
Hello.
Now she needs me.
What the fuck, dude?
Hey, I need a cab.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Great. Rockford Hills. Come on, buddy, let's go!
Find weed and listen to some fine tunes.
I told you, she's a miner!
That's a song on top of the shoplifting beat.
I gotta be careful, though. My landlord has been complaining about this day.
Standard LSPD issue 9 mil.
Yeah, in like a totally non-nepotismic
way. I'm trying to do police work here!
I agree with you. But if they legalize drugs, how else will I rebel?
Hey, hey! Stop right now!
Hit the gas! Let's go! They're coming, Michael!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Get us out of here!
Relax. I got this.
We have a 148
on the drive. Go, 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 go!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing. Relax, I got this.
How's it hanging? Shit! They're still on us!
Chill out. It's under control.
Come on, come on! Come on!
Relax, I got this.
Is that it? Are they gone?
Of course they're gone. Who are you talking to? Come on, I'll take you back to the house.
Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
Are we going home? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at, love. Big love.
So this is what it's like to be you. Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and yeah. Thank you.
Jimmy keeps trying to steal my car! You really need to get him one!
Hey, Big Daddy's home, as if anyone gives a shit. fuck out, will ya? Oh, Les, we got us some good night guests.
Ah, good. Once we have the pest control van, we'll be ready to go.
I'm on it. I'd like to order a cab, please.
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Appreciate it. Elysian Island.
I'll get you there fast, buddy. This is the spot, right?
again. How are we gonna work this?
We go door to door. Knock, knock. Free bed bug inspection.
But what if there ain't an infestation?
I make sure there's an infestation.
Bugstar office is in the city, sir. Look, I don't know what you're looking for. Just please, come out. Dial 911. This guy's getting in a van.
Who's that guy in our van?
He's taking the van.
We have a 503 at Bugstar Mexico on out.
Thank you.
Lester, we have a pest control van.
Yeah, then we have everything we need. Come to the warehouse, and we'll get this thing in motion.
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized. We don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not going to be an issue because everything's going to go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself. No problem, but you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael. He makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep. No problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Christian, take the truck with the bikes. Norm and Kareem, you've got the van with Bugstar on the side of it. See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out.
I'll drive. That's what you're paying me for.
Waiting on you, kid. All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
Hey, so you made savings on the personnel, huh?
Yeah, well, you know, I figure they're on Lester's list of potentials. They can't be that bad.
Sure, man. What could go wrong?
Cheap hacker, cheap driver, cheap gunman. Pretty much everything could go wrong.
We got this, man. Don't worry.
Great! The novice is reassuring me. Oh, brother. All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
Well, you don't see me driving?
You piece of filth!
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it.